found myself in Pittsburgh, working in a steel mill. She was a southern girl, husband did the same. She worked the day shift, and he worked the night shift. It's all too easy for us to play the game, and they should call us the Pittsburgh Steelers, stealing happiness and cheating any time we can. We both know the score, but we'll come back for more. And tonight the Pittsburgh Steelers play again.